This is a classic case of onychogryphosis, better known as ram's horn toenail. Believe it or not, this case is not caused by a fungal infection. Here are the test results. So if you're having problems like this with your toenails, see a podiatrist, get the toenails tested, so you don't end up taking medications unnecessarily.